Looking for something fun to do with your kids this New Year's Eve? Try this simple experiment. Grab some plastic champagne glasses, pour a bunch of baking soda in them. Then we added a bunch of glitter too, just whatever colors you want, and food dye. After the food coloring, we added in some confetti too. We wanted ours to be super festive. Finally, pour white vinegar in and watch the reaction. Super fun and super easy. Make sure to like, share, and follow for more. Happy New Year!